Just waking up, a woman is in serious condition this hour after being shot this morning at a Honolulu sports bar.
Sarah Uro has been at the scene all morning. She joins us live with an update.
Good morning, Ron. Good morning, Diane. That's right. I'm here right outside of the King Sports Bar on South King Street. This is right next to the Choi's Family Restaurant and right across the street from the Easy Music Center. Now, according to emergency medical services, a woman was taken to the hospital in serious condition after suffering a gunshot wound to the abdomen. At this time, we don't know her age, and we still don't know what details of how this all unfolded. Police were here earlier this morning. We counted about 8 police vehicles and a handful of officers who were outside of the bar. They cleared the scene at about 5 o'clock this morning. When we spoke to police earlier this morning, they told us that they weren't able to comment on the investigation at this time. They weren't even able to tell us what type of investigation that they've opened at this time, but they assured us that they were going to give us more information later today. At about 5:45 this morning, I decided to go down to the HPD's main police station to find out if any arrests were made in this case. So I took a look at their arrest log. I did not find any arrests made at this location or for any major crimes during around this time at around the event. And right now, again, we do not know what the details were as to how this all unfolded, but I did speak with a neighbor who told me that he heard a loud bang and he heard a woman screaming. Again, police will be able to tell us more about today's incident a little bit later on today. Ron and Diane, back to you.
Sarah, thank you. Great job. And keep on pressing, because we want to know a little bit more information about this. Again, this erupted just after 1:45 this morning. Yeah. Heavy police presence, and we understand what they call brass in the business. Mm-hmm. All of the top officials in the police force were there at the scene as well. So we'll get more information from HPD a little later this morning. Wow.